Hi Pisces, Pisces, hi, it's a very, very good morning. If you're going to see the weekly horoscope to October 18 to 25 between the times, victory is in works, that's the main good news. But need to think about before any plannings, any like before think and go, you're going to definitely going to success, really. And we are going to get a fruitful results. But is a little bit of, superior is going to be little bit of work is good to you and some little bit of burden in jobs, but if you do, it's giving a good result. Coming to the some people going to be have a chance to buy a new house, new vehicles like that, and business going to be get a good result to you, and you are very, very near to your goal, and think about it. But working, it's okay. Hard working is great thing. It's every work big asset to anyone, but careful with the health. That's it. And ending of this week, you are going to get a good news, listen to a good news, and happiness is there. Daily, don't forget to pray to God, Surya Narayana, Sun God. And subscribe me. This is Kalyan Pandit from Varanasi. Anytime you can meet me, subscribe me. Knock.